Hey guys, this is a new video. I have a new Minecraft skin, as you can see. And I downloaded a mod that allows me to set my home so I can teleport back there and stuff when I need to. And it also keeps all my inventory true and all that fancy shit. And it adds a mini-map into the game, I'm pretty sure. That's gone. Never mind. Mini-map's gone. It was there earlier, but I guess it's gone now. But yeah, see. It's an awesome texture. This is a stone sword, this is an iron pickaxe. Torches look sick. I built bunk beds. All of them are accessible. This is that cave I was mining out of earlier. I'm like, look, see? It's a cave. And this is my start area. Place up here on the top bunk. But yeah, this leads into the cave, which has the XP grind thing in it that I'll turn on. So just gotta check out my resources. The chests just look insane. They're beautiful. Yeah, everything looks sick. I'm gonna cook this food though, so I need this. How much? Oh yeah, I have more. I guess I'm gonna go dead. I'm gonna go out and kill my bastards. There's a pig. Little pig's going down. Yeah, this is my new texture pack I'm doing. Set home over here. Whenever I say slash home, I'll go over here looking this way. So yeah, there's that, and I'm gonna move this bubble over so I can hit the X button. That way it gets rid of any problems. Do I have any dirt? Yeah. guess. You know, to see any of them. So that I can turn on hard mode so I can have, like, infinite. So if I have a free source, because if I have a free source, it'll be set. Hoping to grow some. Maybe I can use these to click there. Oh. That sucks. You can't use those to make. You should be pretty cool. Jumping on the bed. Sorry, I keep doing that. The way my hand is. Now I can expand outward. I don't like a good storage room. No. Okay, yeah, that's enough food that I can last a bit, so I'll take one of this. Anything else I should bring? boom. This. My Starfield breaks. What do I need that shit? Change the setting. And turn down the volume because monsters are loud as shit in this game. And now you can probably hear me a hell of a lot better over the game. Anyway, yeah, I just changed the difficulty and did some farming and shit. Monsters should start spawning soon. So I'll close that and I'll head down. Also, if you were to have the map that I downloaded in but doesn't seem to be connecting at the moment, the mini-map you can add on, if you were to have that, I'd be too deep at the moment to be seen. If I were to stand here, you'd be able to see me, but any deeper than this block right here, below the surface, and you cannot be seen on the map. You don't show up. Which means this is like the perfect base, because literally most of my beds are and everything are below the range of the map. The only time you'd barely see me if I was standing right here. Which is pretty sick in my opinion. But yeah, look at my little farm. And there's all this over here that I'm gonna turn into something eventually.